Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm coming up with a new video on classification of repertory. My last video was on uses of repertory and scope and limitation of repertory. If you guys haven't watched it, go watch it. And then coming back to this new video on classification of repertories. Repertories have been classified into various groups by different authors, but there is no standard classification prevails. The most comprehensible classification would be, the first is based on philosophic concept. So these are the repertories having some distinctive principles of their own. So these are the repertories which are having their own philosophical background, and these group of repertories are also called as logical utilitarian group. So the cases to be repertorized through these fit within the principles of the philosophical concept. Even to understand these repertories, their philosophical concept must be known. In these repertories, the symptoms may not be found into the language of materia medica. The symptoms are not in the form of language of materia medica, but they are converted into rubric form depending upon the distinctive principle of that respected repertory. Further, the philosophical repertory is divided into based on concept of generals to particulars, and the other one is from particulars . So what is the concept of generals to particular, where the generals are given prime importance prime importance to generals, and secondly followed by characteristic particulars. So which are the repertories giving more importance to generals? The most famous example is Kent's repertory, that is the repertory of our homeopathic materia medica, Lippe's repertory, synthetic repertory by Barthel and Klunker, synthesis Murphy's repertory. Now coming on to this, from particulars to generals, where particulars are given more importance, that is on philosophical concept of totality of symptoms. So this is further divided into two parts. First is based on doctrine of analogy and concomitant, and secondly based on complete symptom concomitant and pathological general. So particulars to generals based on the philosophical concept of totality of symptoms, further being divided into based on the concept of doctrine of analogy. The example for this is BTPB, that is therapeutic pocket book by Bonifacin. This example here having the repertory is based on the concept of complete symptom, concomitant and pathological general is BSK, that is Boger's synoptic key, and BBCR, that is Bonifacin's characteristics and repertory, both by Boger. Next, the second type is the second type of repertory is repertory having no distinctive philosophy. So the repertories having no distinctive philosophies are also called as concordance repertory. What are concordance repertories? Concordance repertories are the repertories which are based on alphabetical arrangement of the original symptoms of materia medica, that is indexing the symptoms without modifying them much, is called as concordance repertory. So these repertories, the repertories having no distinctive philosophies, are used for the purpose of reference and not for systemic repertorization. They help us to refer to the symptoms without much variation into the language of the provers. So what is the example of concordance repertory? That is Nair's repertory, and secondly Genetri's repertory. Now the third type is clinical repertories. Clinical repertories are the repertories having many clinical rubrics under different systems and medicine are grouped against the name of the disease. So further, the clinical repertories are divided into two types, covering the whole body and dealing with the disease condition or a part. So the repertory is covering the whole body. Example is Borix repertory, and dealing with, these are further divided into dealing with specific disease condition and disease condition, or it is also called as clinical condition and specific part. So dealing with the clinical condition is Bell's diarrhea and Roberts rheumatic medicine, etc. And dealing with specific part is Berridge's eye, Minton's uterus. Now, coming on to the fourth type is card repertory. Card repertories are also called as punched cards. These are slips of cards arranged systematically. These are the slips of cards arranged systematically to facilitate the work of finding out repertory. Mostly it consists of punched card. What is the example of card repertory? Kishore's card repertory, Sharma's card repertory, P. Sankaran's card repertory, Bogar's card index, etc. So this is card repertory. Then the last type is mechanically aided repertories, that is computer software, to facilitate and expedite the work of repertorization. Mechanical devices were added to the field of repertory. This made the repertorization easy and faster. Some computer repertories, the examples are Kara, Homepath. The famous repertory being used is Radar, Dolphin, Organon 96. So this was all about the classification of repertory. I'll give you a gist about this. Key classification of repertories. जिस रेपर्टरी में फिलोसॉफिकल बैकग्राउंड होती है उसको लॉजिकल यूटिलिटेरियन ग्रुप ऑफ रेपर्टरीज कहते हैं. उसमें क्या रहता है कि उस रेपर्टरी में कोई डिस्टिंक्टिव प्रिंसिपल पे बनी हुई रहती है, जिसमें जो मटीरिया मेडिका के सिम्टम्स है उनको रूब्रिक फॉर्म में डाला गया रहता है. तो दीज काइंड ऑफ रेपर्टरीज आर डिवाइडेड इंटू टू टाइप्स depending upon the concept of generals to particulars and particulars to generals. So generals to particulars wali repertory mein kisko importance diya gaya hai, generals ko, and followed by characteristic particulars. So iske examples kya hai, Kent's repertory, Lippe's repertory, synthetic, synthesis, Murphy. Jis repertory mein particulars ko zyada mahatv diya gaya hai, those are based on the concept of totality. They are further divided into इन दोनों को दो इसमें डिवाइड किया गया है based on doctrine of analogy concomitant. उसका example है BTPB. जिस repertory में complete symptom concomitant pathological general को importance दिया गया है by Bogar, these are the two repertories BSK and BBCR. Repertories having no distinctive philosophy, मतलब जिस repertory में वो रेपर्टरी कोई डिस्टिंक्टिव फिलोसॉफी पे नहीं बनी हुई है, दैट इज कनकॉर्डेंस रेपर्टरी. तो कनकॉर्डेंस रेपर्टरी वो रेपर्टरी होती है जिसमें अल्फाबेटिकल अरेंजमेंट ऑफ ओरिजिनल सिम्टम्स किया रहता है मटीरिया मेडिका से, एंड द इंडेक्सिंग ऑफ द सिम्टम्स विदाउट रेपर्टरी ये इस सिम्टम्स से बनती है जिसमें प्रूवर ने जो सिम्टम दिया है मटीरिया मेडिका में उसको ज्यादा मॉडिफाई नहीं किया जाता, द ओरिजिनल सिम्टम्स आर यूज. तो उसका एग्जाम्पल क्या है, नेयर्स रेपर्टरी एंड जेनेट्रीज रेपर्टरी. फिर आता है क्लिनिकल रेपर्टरी. क्लिनिकल रेपर्टरी में क्या रहता है कि क्लिनिकल रूब्रिक्स दिया रहता है अंडर डिफरेंट सिस्टम्स एंड द ग्रुप ऑफ मेडिसिन आर गिवन अगेंस्ट द नेम ऑफ द डिसीज. तो डिसीज के सामने दवाइयों के नाम दिए जाते हैं. तो दीज आर फर्दर डिवाइडेड इंटू टू टाइप्स कवरिंग द होल बॉडी, मतलब पूरी बॉडी को कवर करने वाली रेपर्टरी कौन सी है, दैट इज बोरिक्स क्लिनिकल रेपर्टरी एंड द रेपर्टरी डीलिंग विद स्पेसिफिक क्लिनिकल कंडीशन और पार्ट, जो किसी डिसीज पार्ट से रिलेटेड है उसको क्लिनिकल रेपर्टरी कहते हैं, क्लिनिकल कंडीशंस पे डिपेंड रहती है. तो वो रेपर्टरी कौन सी है? बेल्स डायरिया, रॉबर्ट्स रूमेटिक मेडिसिन. स्पेसिफिक पार्ट के ऊपर बनी हुई रेपर्टरी कौन सी है? बेरिज डायर रेपर्टरी एंड मेंटन्स यूट्रस. फिर उसके बाद आता है कार्ड रेपर्टरीज, उसको पंच कार्ड्स भी बोलते हैं, वेयर स्लिप्स ऑफ कार्ड्स आर अरेंज सिस्टमैटिकली. तो कार्ड रेपर्टरीज के कौन कौन से एग्जाम्पल्स है? किशोर्स कार्ड रेपर्टरी, शर्मास कार्ड रेपर्टरी, पी संकरन कार्ड रेपर्टरी एंड बोगर्स. एंड लास्टली है मैकेनिकल एडेड रेपर्टरी. मैकेनिकल एडेड रेपर्टरी मतलब क्या? कंप्यूटर रेपर्टरी. तो उसके एग्जाम्पल्स कौन से है? कारा, होमपैथ, रडार, डॉल्फिन, ऑर्गेनो 96. आई होप यू गाइज लाइक दिस वीडियो. And if you find it useful, do like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.